Well, gentlemen, it's been 48 hours since our man Blaskowitz returned from Castle Wolfenstein. That's given us ample time to digest his findings. Findings which are, to say the least, astonishing.
That's an understatement, sir.
The question I'm putting to you all now is this. What are the Nazis really up to?
Well, sir, to put it bluntly, I don't think we know enough to answer that question.
Really?
But don't get me wrong. We've learned plenty about their capabilities. That alone scares the hell out of me.
Hear, hear.
But...
Yes, Jack?
Well, there are two things that still bother me. Exactly what is this dark night they all seem to be so interested in?
Well, what did our research come up with?
Nothing. A complete blank.
Well, it's obviously more of their jiggery-pokery raising the ghoulies rot.
What's the second thing, Jack?
The second thing is Death's Head. Now here we have probably the single most dangerous figure in the entire Third Reich, and still we don't have a clue about his connection to all of this.
Death's Head? Haven't our sources placed him at the secret rocket base in Catamarundi?
Well, that's correct. In fact, as luck would have it, our man Blaskowitz is headed there now.
He is?
Yes. His orders are to infiltrate and sabotage the entire V weapons complex. With any luck, he might even get his hands on the latest experimental Cobra.
The Cobra rocket plane?
The very one.
That's exciting news, sir.
So, what would you say, Jack, to my instructing our man to keep his eyes and ears open for any links to projects involving the paranormal?
I would say that was an excellent idea, sir.
All right, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Return to Castle Wolfenstein. We have begun Mission 3, Weapons of Vengeance, Part 1, Forest Compound. All right, so, now we're going after Death's Head, and, it is rumored that Death's Head is going to be firing a rocket towards, at England. Yeah, it took me a minute to read that. Anyway, yeah, we need to infiltrate the supply compound, stow away aboard the supply truck bound for the rocket base, ensure that no alarms are sounded, and recover the OSA M1S Snooper Rifle, which is a really cool weapon. And we'll talk about that more when we get to it. So yes, here's the forest base, and this is the path we're going to be taking in order to get to the rocket base. So yes, this is a stealth-based mission, so, all we're equipped with in this mission is our Sten and our trusty knife. So yes, we've landed from our parachute, so we'll go ahead and move forward. So yeah, since we can't sound any alarms, I mean, obviously you do have to be very quiet, and that can kind of get a little annoying in some parts. And, I don't know, it's really weird, because sometimes you'll be seen out of nowhere, and, like, you'll never know, like, where the guy was that saw you, if that makes any sense. So, let's sneak up behind this guy, grab his MP40, and over here...
Hey, Rudolf, there's a parachute caught in that tree across the lake.
Really? It's probably just a misdrop from that Blackguard division training to the south. It happens all the time. You'll get used to it.
Are they training today?
Ugh, I don't know. There's a schedule here somewhere. Find out if you're that interested.
I really think we should go investigate.
Look, do whatever you want. I have to post this watch schedule in the next 20 minutes, or the Lieutenant will have my head. Yeah.
Okay, so let's get rid of Rudolph. And then his buddy over here. Alright. So, that parachute they were talking about, it's way out there. And it was actually for us, so if we just, cross the lake here. Yes, what came with this parachute was, some supplies for us. So, we can get a Colt! Alright. So yes, the Colt is... it's a pistol, so it's not obviously the strongest weapon we'll ever get. But, you know, it still gets the job done. It is a loud weapon, though, so we're not going to be using that for this part of the mission. So we'll continue along this way here, And we'll stop right about here, and we should have some planes flying by overhead. Alright. And we'll sneak up behind this fella with his back turned to us, like that. And we shall continue, just ignore everything else, just go on up here, get rid of him, grab his Luger. Now there's a guy up in that tower there, and if he sees you, he's going to start firing at you, and he could possibly hit his alarm button. And he usually is not faced this way. I wish he would turn around, because I don't want him to see me. I really hope he doesn't see me. I mean, because I'm not sure if he's going to turn around. And I really need to run out there. Ah, screw it. I hope he doesn't see me. I don't think he did. So, yeah, we'll just continue along this way. You can use this wall for cover here, too, if you'd like. So, yeah, nothing down there. We'll just head up this way. The guy up in that tower, you can try to kill him, but chances are you'll alert the guys that are nearby him, as you'll see in a second here. Because if you look right here, there's two guys down there, and they don't usually see you, but still, you don't want to chance, you know, running over there and killing all them, because, you know, they might hit their alarm and end the mission. So I like to line myself up with that this tree right here, and you just I just like to run all the way up to the tree and take a peek around. That way, douche pants up there doesn't see me. And once he has his back turned to us, we can climb up his tower, and we can take him out like this. Just like that. And we got his rifle. As you can see. So, whoops. Alright. I should probably wait for that guy to... He should start walking down the bridge that way. That guy in the front right there. Oh, no, he's going back into his little cabin thingy. Alright, well, he can't see us, so we'll just run down. We need to get into this tunnel right here. Now, when you get into this tunnel, make sure you hug the right wall.
The last delivery for today?
I believe so. Nothing else is scheduled.
Okay, so yeah. That is actually the truck that we'll need to stow away on in order to get to the rocket base. Yes, these guys won't see you. That guy up there, he'll just be patrolling and looking around and stuff like that. He won't see you if you hug the right wall either. So we'll go through here. Head down the tunnel. And we'll just climb up the ladder here. And we will head straight off to the right. Now this part can be kind of tricky. What you need to do when you get to the top of this hill is crouch down. That way they won't see you.
Special to report, Corporal.
Well, sir, about 3 hours ago, a general's car with a full escort came flying through here. Then about an hour and a half later, they left.
Ah, Deathshead and his staff. One of his last minute tours of inspection, no doubt. He certainly does get around. Pardon me for a moment, Corporal, while I handle something important.
Okay, so that guy's gonna go take a leak in the woods. So meanwhile, we can get that guy down. Grab that armor, and we can follow this guy back into the forest, and we can take him out like that. Now, if we continue running back here, we'll find something even more interesting. We get a Thompson, and some ammo for it, and we also get some small health packs, and these small health packs give you 5% health, and they can actually take you over 100% health if you have 100%. But more importantly, we have the Snooper Rifle. Now this rifle, and yes, we did complete one of the objectives, because that was one of our objectives, was to get the rifle. The Snooper Rifle, it looks kind of funky at first when you try to look through its scope, because when you look through it, it's green, like night vision. So obviously you can't see through it as well, you know, in lighter levels. So I think I just got that guy. I'm gonna run over. Just, let me take a look just in case. Alright, yeah, I got him. So, after you do that, there's gonna be a guy down there. And I should actually wait till he gets all the way... Actually, yeah, it's easier to just... Huh. Come on, buddy. Go back the other way. I don't want to go up into the tower, because sometimes he's... seen me. Alright, there he goes. Yeah, there's a chance he could see you if you go up into the tower, because... You know, you're all the way up there. So yeah, I'm just going to wait for this guy to go all the way over to here. Anytime now, come on. There we go. Alright. And we don't even need to go up into the tower anyway, because that guy's rifle was right there. And yes, they still see nothing. And this guy up in the window right there, he won't see us either. So we can just run on over here. Grab his MP40. Now when you get to the gate here, open up the gate. Now there's gonna be a guy patrolling up on the water tower right there. And we really don't want him to see us, because he's like the overseer. He can see, you know, just about anything if we run out there. So we'll get rid of him like that. And there's one more guy, he's out there somewhere. There he goes. Yeah, you can just barely see him, but he's walking to the left. So, yes. Here he comes. Use our scope here. And we'll get rid of him like that. Alright. So, let's pull out our... Ooh, we don't want any of those. We'll use our Sten, and we'll go up here. Get that guy dead. And then we will head over this way. Let's see. Let's open up this door. Get rid of him. And then we'll go through this gate here. Come on. There we go. So there's nothing in this room. Yeah, nothing in there. Now, there is a guy out there, and... yeah, there he is. Now, if you can kill this guy, but you... I mean, well, you're able to kill this guy, I should say, but you don't want to kill him, because if you kill him, you'll fail the mission. Because you need that guy to open up that big door right there. That's the door that the truck is going to go through once we, you know, hop onto it to get to the rocket base. So let's go in here. And that's the end of him. All right. So yeah, you can climb out of that window and you'll be like on the outside of the wall right there, but we just want to head back this way. And our only secret of this level is actually in that building there. But we have to get to it like this. And the guy patrolling out there, he shouldn't see you if you're trying to go after this secret. So we just cross the tightrope here, and we fall on down, and here's our secret. And if we stand back here, blow up those tanks, and you will be able to get a golden helmet. So we can get some more ammo, some more armor. And we also have to be extremely careful, because we don't want this guy to see us. I don't know, I feel like he's on that side of the wall. But see, he goes back and forth, so, you know, you can't just run out there. Where are you, dude? There he is. Yeah, we'll go ahead and run. Whoop. Okay. So I think we'll go ahead and reload our snooper. Yeah, we're not gonna be needing any more weapons, because we're pretty much done with this level now. So yes, hide behind the boxes here. Run down this way. Stay crouched. And that's it. So when we come back, I will see you all in Mission 3, Part 2, Rocket Base. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later. Alright, let's stow away on that truck.